Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be feeding our red tail catfish in our 1800 gallon pond. In here we have three red tail catfish, these guys. We have Sushi, Fat Boy, and Midgey. And also down there we have a tiger shovel nose and marble hybrid catfish. We're feeding these guys some salmon and tilapia. We also have some white koi in here. We feed these guys about once every 2 to 3 days. But every time we feed them, it seems like they haven't eaten for a month.